Although this video today is going to be brief, it is without a doubt the most important video relating to trading that you will have seen this year. Welcome traders. Today is Tuesday the 7th of November 2023 and I'm proud to be able to release probably an industry first. Whatever experience level you are in trading, if you are looking to achieve the status of being the owner of a fully funded prop firm account, then please watch this until the very end. Due to the recent introduction of our powerhouse of a system which entails using high numbers of sophisticated EAs to trade each individual currency pair, giving us incredible and stable and consistent results, I am able to announce today that for a limited time only, anybody using our services to pass a prop firm challenge will receive a refund of 100% of our fee, should we fail to pass the challenge for you. To show you the amazing technology which is behind our guaranteed challenge pass service, let's go back into the system builder and take another look at the artificial intelligence that is going to deliver you a funded account. Here I am inside of the system, and we're going to run through the British pound against the US dollar, and you can see the basic settings here that I'm going to be asking the system to generate me expert advisors with, so, I'm going to click on start, and I'm just going to let the system do what it does, and as you can see, it's already filtered through 50, 60, 70 strategies, analyzing for different expert advisors that will give me results, with a maximum equity drawdown of just 1%, and this is trading the pound against the US dollar, on a 15 minute time frame. Remember, all of the strategies that you can see on the screen here, are compiled using different indicators to enter a trade, and different logic to exit the trade, and you can see that with the press of a button, I can push all of those 268 EAs into one single exportable portfolio. I only need 300 to create a portfolio. And as you can see literally within a minute, I have the 300 strategies inside of the portfolio. And you can also see the 300 EAs inside of the portfolio in great detail. You can see the individual strategies that make up the expert advisors. And I'm going to add a couple of filters. In particular, you will notice that the first filter that I'm going to put in is that I want a minimum trade count of 20 trades for every strategy accepted into the portfolio. And I'm also going to ask for another filter from the system. And this performance filter is going to be that I want the maximum consecutive losses of any trading strategy to be no more than 3. As you can see, that's going to leave me here with 46 different strategies out of the original 300. All I'm going to do now is export these strategies as one expert advisor, pull it into MT5, and then we're going to go into MT5 and do a back test for 6 months, and then the forward test, to bring this up until the current day and check out how we would have done. Here we are now inside of MT5 and I'm just about to start the strategy test. I'm going to start from the 1st of January this year and I'm going to do the first back test until the 30th of June this year. Every trade will be set trading with a 1 lot size as per usual. Here we are with the results of the back test and as you can see in the period up until the end of June we had a $40,000 net profit, with an equity drawdown of just 2.27%. Next, what I'll do is I'll go back into the settings and I'll change the date to start from the 30th of June this time open till the end of October. As you can see, taking the portfolio and starting to trade it at the beginning of July would have returned nearly $19,500 on just one currency pair, with a maximum drawdown throughout that period of just 3%. Finally, I'll run another strategy test, but this time from the 1st of January this year all the way through to the end of October, so going through the back test and then following through into the forward test. You can clearly see that we've got a near perfect equity graph, and throughout the whole of the 10 months trading, his portfolio's returned nearly $60,000 with the maximum equity drawdown of just 2.29%. It's important to understand that we do not just use one portfolio on one currency pair when we run a prop firm challenge. We run a wide and diverse range of portfolios spread across a number of different currency pairs to ensure even better risk management and portfolio performance. So now you should have a very clear understanding of how we are able to offer a 100% guaranteed pass service using our portfolio EA system. Once you have passed your challenge, you will not be left out in the cold. We have a number of different EAs and strategies for you to take on and trade your funded account, and if you do not have the time, then we also offer a managed service to keep you in the business long term. The only thing that I cannot guarantee is how long we will be running this offer. We already have a sizable client bank prior to the launch of this video, so if you have any interest whatsoever, then please talk to us right away, and reserve your spot. I hope you've enjoyed the content of this video, and if you have, please consider subscribing to our channel and leaving a thumbs up, as this will help YouTube's algorithm and spread the word to the wider trading community. Until next time, safe trading.